Can you tell me how to learn Objective-C for beginners?
If you want something comprehensive, you'll need to start studying. There are some good books that will help you learn Objective-C for beginners.
I know they have Dummies and Idiots and a few other beginners books based on the assumption we're stupid.
I mean actually read the books. Objective-C may be a subset of the C language, but it is mutated enough to be very different.
I know it is object-oriented, whereas the original C language wasn't.
Objective-C added classes to make it object-oriented. Apple added dynamic typing to the static typing.
How else can I learn the language? Unlike JavaScript, it is not like I can find random code samples to look at by surfing the web.
Go to the Apple iTunes University and look for Objective-C classes. Sitting through a few introductory classes is certainly more educational than the music videos you usually watch during your commute.
Any other tips?
There are tons of blogs by people who like to brag they are such Apple fans. They don't just use all the hardware but program the software too.
I do not know how many of those self-proclaimed experts actually know what they are blogging about.
So read the Objective-C related questions on Stack Overflow, the programmer's hub. And certainly search that site for answers to your questions before you Google it.
The hard part is getting experience.
Once you've learned the language, start learning Coco and Coco Touch and perhaps another Objective-C editor and IDE like Edit Rocket.
That's like learning Eclipse for PHP. Or is it Python?
You'll need to learn how to use at least one IDE, and preferably one Apple developers use since Apple controls 95% of the Objective-C apps and 100% of the language.
Apple has always been proprietary on its hardware and software, why not the programming language too?